It's called Walking in Memphis. Shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta blues in the middle of the pouring rain. WC Andy, won't you look down over me? 'Cause I got a first class ticket. I'm as blue as a boy can be. I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis up on Union Avenue. I followed him up to the gates of Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Security, they did not see him. They just hovered round his tomb. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. And I was walking Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet up a beam, walking in Memphis. Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? They've got catfish on the table. They've got gospel in the air. And Reverend Green, he'd be glad to see you when you haven't got prayer. But you got a prayer in Memphis. Muriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood. Took me down to see her, and they asked me if I would do a little number, and I sang with all my might. She said, "Tell me, are you a Christian child?" And I said, "Ma'am, I am tonight." And I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet up a beam, walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. Suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta blues in the middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta blues in the middle of the pouring rain.
Mr. Bruce Tibbitts.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Or as we call him, the younger geezer. Needed one more fare to make my night. A lady up ahead tried to flag me down. She got in at the light. Where are you going to, my lady blue? It's a shame you ruined your gown in the rain. She just stared out the window, said 16 Parkside Lane. And something about her looked familiar. I could swear I'd seen her face before. She said, "You must be mistaken," and she didn't say anything more. Took a while, she looked in the mirror, and she stared at the license for my name. A smile came to her slowly, was a sad smile just the same. And she said, "How are you, Harry?" I said, "How are you, Sue?" Through the too many miles and the two little smiles, I still remember you. It was somewhere in a fairy tale. I used to drive her home in my car. We learned about love in the back of a Dodge. The lesson hadn't gone too far. And she was gonna be an actress, and I was gonna learn to fly. She took off for the footlights, I took off for the sky. Not much more that we could talk about. Whatever we had once was gone. I turned my cab into the driveway, past the gate and the fine trim lawn. And she said, "We must get together." And I knew that would never be arranged. She gave me $20 for a $2.50 fare. She said, "Harry, keep the chain." And another man might have been angry, and another man might have been hurt. Another man never would have let her go, stuffed the bill in my shirt. And she walked away in silence. It's strange how you never know. We both got what we asked for such a long time ago. And now she's acting happy inside my hand at home. And me, I'm flying in my taxi, taking tips, getting stoned. I go flying so high, but I'm stoned. Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's have Bob Stacy come up and do a little number.